Safe area entered.
Here's some music from one of our local bands.
Hey, Hyman. So I've just sorted my monitor for some reason. The card's got all like dull on it. At the moment, it's just being a pain in the ass. Oh, it's not my main one, it's my other one for some reason. It's just been, I don't know why, what's going on with it. I think because it's an old one.
Agent in need of backup.
And there we go, that's me done. That's that sorted. I must have pressed, most probably, knowing me, I pressed the auto config button last night or something. That's better. Oh. Oh, I don't know what's going on with the camera. Sometimes never go well, does it, when you want it to be. Right. Ooh. Right, let's get back. Right.
And now, back to Rooftops Radio with Carrie. Hey friends, there's rumored to be medical supplies in the abandoned Sarah facility in the contaminated area east of here. Unless you've got protective gear and good firepower, I don't think you should go hunting for men. But we could really use some anti-nausea pills and painkillers. Fuck it, I'm tired. Let's listen to some music.
Alright, let's see what I'm doing.
Friendly control point detected.
Yeah, I thought I'd change it. I thought I had some Division 2 in while I was on sale. I thought I'd pick it up. Right, that's where I'm gonna go.
True Sons have been using the broadcasting capabilities of the Viewpoint Museum to coordinate and motivate their troops. We have word they're going offline for maintenance, meaning they won't be able to call for reinforcements. Now's our chance.
Food supplies detected.
I'm just happy that I've got this working now. Does it seem like it's coming over a little bit jumpy to you guys? Because I'm playing it and it seems alright at the moment. That's a bit odd. Because when I'm actually playing it, it's smooth as anything. Oh. You're gonna disappear. And I'm just, what I'm gonna do is quickly, I'm just gonna re-add it in. There you go. Let me know if that's a bit better. I don't know what's going on. It's still a bit jumpy though, isn't it? Really? Hang on, let me just try something here. Funny that, isn't it? Nothing ever goes well when you want it to do. Right. I think it's got something to do with the Ubisoft play, I think. Where it overlaps it. Does it seem better? Do a little Irish jig there. Oh. How's that? Does that feel a lot better? It's supposed to be good, it's like really graphical, and when I'm streaming, it's supposed to be you can't keep up with the changes. But I've never had that problem. Still a bit jumpy. Oh, I know most people, what's not helping? It might be because I've got it in DirectX 12. I wonder if it might not like being streamed in that. It can't do it, but it's just like a little bit jumpy.
Portable electronic device detected.
What I'll do is quickly. Graphics. Okay, did I just have a blonde moment? Or did I go past it? Oh, there you go. Alright.
Electronic device detected.
Let me just try this. What I'll do is quickly, I'll just restart the game. Because it just might be, because it's a bit jumpy with the DirectX 12. Which is a shame, because it's quite a nice game and I want to stream it. Oh, right. It's loading up. I'm just waiting for it because I'm just changing a few bits. So, sorry about this. When you think it's going to be fine. All right, here we go. Okay. All right, let's hope this ain't so jumpy now, because I disabled DirectX 12. I'll put it back on 11. Right, here we go. So let's hope this is quite good. Things better now, don't it, guy? Oh, yep. So it must be DirectX 12 it didn't like. So we've got that sorted. Yes. Right, anyway, back to shooting bad guys. That's good to know, you got my back. Come on, peek out, peek. And I've got to reload. Yeah, so what I'm going to do is I'm going to do a little, I fancy doing a little bit of Division 2. Then what I'll do is I'll definitely go on, are they friends? No. They were not friends, which I thought they were.
Hostile control point nearby.
Oh, what if I could shoot the rat? Oh yeah, you can. That won't shoot doggy. I'm not that evil. I might do that actually. Do that control area.
Listen to boys an outcast right here.
Won't be anything left to move. We can really use that gun.
Oh, that didn't go well. Oh, I didn't realize about that.
Food supplies detected. Incoming hostiles detected.
Coming both ways.
Heavily armored hostile detected.
Oh my god, we've got another heavy
armor.
Oh, we got shredded.
Supply room access unlocked.
Let's see what goodies are in here. Thanks guys if you just tuned
detected.
In.
Nearby location guarded by hostiles.
Ooh, what's in?
Food supplies detected.
That's a nice little gun actually, the accuracy was quite good on that. Mind you though, I haven't played the Dark Zone on this Division 2 yet. I used to play it a lot in Division 1. But you got to admit, it is really nice. It is a good game. The storyline's quite true. It's quite good, I reckon. But the way Ubisoft hyped it up, like normal, with like really good graphics, like what they did with Watch Dogs, it's just a shame. Oh. Yes, I am. See, there's any loot.
Echo detected.
What the fuck? Let me go, Frey. What is this? What are you doing?
Fucking stab him already. Just kill him. Kill him. Die.
Let's go. We can say he tried to fuck us over and we had to jump him. Okay, so interrupted. Yeah, the first division was set around Christmas time. Like when the virus broke out.
Make it a lot harder for them to coordinate their troops and spread misinformation. All communications coming in and out of the building will be controlled from the production studio on the top floor. So you'll need to find it and secure it.
Oh yeah, they always do. Every game company do now. Uh-oh. Grab the health pack. You can revisit and consult all your tutorials. Okay. Thank you.
request. Hostile radio intercepted.
This is Wade. So, the division thinks they can just come in here. They don't know who they're fucking with. Go dark. Wait for the signal, then corner and kill.
I do like looking around, see what you can get. Not just be nosy. The only thing about this game is they feel spongy. Get over there? No, I can't. See what gun he's got. Hold gun to the wrong door. That was a big mistake. That's what you call a big boo-boo.
Electronic device detected.
Where are you hiding?
Spread out. Take it slow. They could be in here already.
When you have a little machine, little drone like that, it keeps them pinged. because you could keep them. Yeah. Oh.
I can't see him.
Oh, yeah. Oh, well, you got a big game tomorrow then. Blimey, you own four of them. Wait, you go for one for each day?
Electromagnetic charge detected.
Oh, that's not good. Come, back crate up. I guess it's easier in a way. If you own more, it just makes it easier to clean, and you don't have to spend like cleaning the same gun each time.
too close!
Oh, that there as well. Can I get up there? Oh yes, I can. Oh, I love the loot.
Go, get out of here.
Oh, got a shoot.
That must have been Wade. Would have been nice to bag him, but he's not your primary objective. Get to the TV studio and get these guys off the air for good.
Let's see what's this way. Oh, wasn't expecting that.
Transmission control module. It handles all communications going in and out of viewpoint. If you reset it, you'll lock out the true suns and we can take over the channels.
FPS games on the PC, mouse and keyboard.
Make sure it completes the reset sequence.
We're in this together!
Blow the damn thing to pieces!
Thank you.
in need of backup.
There's no... They're using a fucking bomb! He's close!
Are reset to default or under direct SHD control.
It's good to hear. Our comms are coming online and the true suns are in the dark.
Ooh, I've got to fit that.
Fluctuations in local power detected. Communications facilities offline.
What the hell?
I'm seeing multiple hostiles on the roof. They're setting up EMP jammers around the radio mast.
It's Wade. He's trying to sabotage the mast. Without it, no one can broadcast from viewpoint. Agent, get to the roof. You gotta stop him from taking out the mast.
I will do, but I am fitting a bigger bag first.
Electromagnetic charge detected.
Wade is using EMP jammers to overload the radio mast. Take them out before the mast is destroyed.
Oh, my
system malfunctioning.
That EMP jammer is active. Take it out.
Need to reload. Pick it up, you damn slowpoke.
Let me heal, let me heal.
Structural integrity, 50%.
Ours. True Sons just lost a powerful tool for coordinating their troops and spouting their horse shit. Once we get the radio mast repaired and operational, we can extend the reach of our own broadcasts.
Change it up a little bit. Let's see.
Agent, you're ready for another skill, I reckon. Come back to the base and we'll set you up. Here's some footage of General Ridgway for you to take a look at.
Safety off.
Make sure the medical items get sent to the clinic, and the food goes to the storage by the mess halls.
Put those crates back on the truck.
Wait, what?
We're not wasting any more supplies on these people. Put them back, Private.
Sir.
What the hell are you doing, Colonel?
They are already dead, Doctor.
Are you insane? They need care. What about the staff?
Collateral damage. Now, take your hand off my soldier.
If you go ahead with this, I will report your what the f-
Uh-oh.
Bar the gate, Sergeant. Looks like you got a riot brewing.
Lock and load!
Put it down.
Basic story from Division 1 was a big virus outbreak, but it was in a certain area only. And it's all like, it crippled like that little city part that was in. And you was an agent that's in, but in this one now, it spread more out of the containment field, so it's starting to get more world virus sort of thing. So I was just trying not to say give too much story away if anybody's watching or anything like that. Now I need to get out. I don't know why I activated my drones. There's any loot. Oh, it's been quite rather busy. I went to my mum's. To help her a little bit of stuff, then basically just come back, and I know I can't find my way out. Oh, there it is. Is that it? Oh, yeah. Sorry, I know it's going to be different. I'm just doing something quickly on another screen. Not really, she picked me up. It was only like about 40 minutes drive there. But it's just doing the work. It was just a little bit, you know, long thing. That's why I'm a bit late streaming. Oh, there's two. Ooh. Oh, cheers, man. That means a lot, though. Now I've got the following notification sorted. At least I know people in follow. I don't have to like try and read out their names. But I'm not far off from getting the affiliate, though. Affiliate? Affiliate. Out. Oh, there's one there with a shotgun. Oh, yeah, that's good, though. Something tells me they don't like the division.
Detecting additional hostile contacts. Civilians in distress.
Oh, no.
Immediate
oh.
Medical assistance needed. Agent, deceased.
Wow, that was a bit bald up there. I fluffed up.
Russians nearby.
Ooh. Mind you, my setup on Division 1 was sort of like every. Yeah, big oops. That's my mission, which I've already done. That's where I sort of died. Oh, it's quite. So I've got quite a few to do over here. That was safe house, yeah. Main mission, level 9. That must be why it was a bit hard, because I was going near like the higher end level. Yeah, I was in a level 30 stronghold, but I'm only like level 4 or something, level 5 to 6. Oops. Let's check out this side mission.
There's a cache sitting in the lab in the basement of the Bureau's headquarters building. That lab was repurposed to decontaminate equipment recovered from the dark zones. It's only a matter of time before the hyenas get in there. So it'd be good to get to that cache before they do.
Oh, your inventory.
Detected.
Let's see what I can change up. Alright. My skill haste, so it gives me good armor. Yeah, that's the only thing, if you don't realize what levels they are when they come out, it has normally a tiny little number above their head, where it did on the Division 1. Right, so that's all good. Equip it. Well, I spare a glove as well. I'm just breaking down. Oh, I've got a level 5. I didn't realize that. At the moment, I'm just deconstructing, so I get like salvage, and that way I can make add-on items for to improve their stats later on. That's quite a good handy one, but that's Copa SRS. Try that set up, take that one off. I do like the MP5, especially if they get close, which I think is handy. Oh. So I used to like the MP5 in the original Counter-Strike. That was good. But I think they took, I know they took it out.
Detected from the control point.
Hello, Blackness. How you doing? Thank you for watching.
The Shade Tech cache is in the lab in the basement. Expect to run into some hyenas. They've been trying to get in there for ages.
I got a little bit too confident just a minute ago. I went into a level 30 zone on this, but I'm only like level 5. And I didn't realise the area that I just popped into. Just that, it's the sound that the P45 makes. It's like the pea shooter. It's like pew, 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 pew. Oh my god, stop moving! We're trying to kill you! Can you not see that? Oh dear.
Agent killed.
That was sort of asking for it, hanging right in the middle. So what you guys been up to anyway then, Blackness? Let me put my gun just, can I get it there? Just enough? Yep. Uh oh, it's gonna happen again. Yep, oopsie.
Agent, final signs, zero.
It's so important when you forget about it. You haven't played this type of game for ages. You're like, oh, I can't just jump in everything. That's good, mate. Yeah, it's been miserable here all day, off and on. Why aren't I respawn now? Because I didn't press the right key. Right. That's better. So you got much else planned for the weekend then? That's alright, mate. Have a good game tonight. Well, tomorrow. What time, Jeff, you got your game in the morning, mate? Oh, that's good, mate. Can't beat a few breweries, I'll tell you that. We've got one near us, I want to see. Okay, die. Make sure I didn't die this time. Oh.
Serious trauma detected.
I'll go there. I want to check the loot out first. Hello Fluffy, how you doing? Bit of a change tonight, doing Division, but I might as well, we will go on back on Dead by Daylight soon. Got a bit of a lovely cup of tea. Well, actually, it's mint tea. Make sure I just don't fall to our death. Is any looty, looty, looty?
Viral contamination detected. System unresponsive.
Looks like you're gonna need to restore power to get into that lab. There has to be some kind of backup power supply. See what you can find.
I am good, mate. I'm just knackered myself, to be honest, after today. Little bit of DIY with my mum, you know, dinner, having there, getting back late, then traffic. That's why I'm a bit late streaming. Because I was actually going to stay there the night, but I was too tired, and I thought I couldn't be bothered to get up early to come back the next day.
Well done. You should be able to recover the cash now.
Boom! Oh, must kill the big guy quick.
It's one more Shade Tech cash accounted for. Bring it on back to base.
Oh, fuck, we never had to get out. Oh, I like this.
Satellite drop detected.
Did I hear satellite drop? Oh, now I've got a physio for my skills. Let's see, how the hell do I get there?
Electronic device detected.
Motherfucker, are you high?
No.
Don't you lie to me. I can forgive a lot, but not lies.
Even if I was high, it's got nothing to do with you.
Is that what you think? Are you that stupid?
Ooh.
Because we're all in this together. Every one of us. Depending on each other. If we can't depend on you, you can't stay here.
You can't kick me out.
Oh, I can. Believe me. I don't want to. I want to help you. But you have to be truthful. Is that something you can do?
Yeah, I think so.
Then let's start with that.
Supplies nearby.
Gathered about the suppliers, I think I already found them.
Supply drop nearby.
Right, that's... Okay. Right, let me just update. Never know what kind of happy people we're gonna get. I'm just making sure. I know I do it really quick. I'm like, in, out. Oh.
Supplies detected. Incoming hostiles detected.
Chuck him up there. Okay, so you're back in the UK now, aren't you, Fluffy?
Supply drop claimed. Incoming hostiles detected.
Hey guys, if you just tuned in, thank you for watching. Please follow and support if you like what you've seen. I do quite a few different games. Oh, and I've got a lot of people shooting.
Needed.
Yep, and I got you, babe. If you go to my profile, mate, on Twitch, it is literally the link there already.
Backup request.
Oh, sure, the last lady. Enter PvP by selecting the conflict tab on the map. Well, I don't think I'm quite ready for that one yet.
Odessa's folks finally finished up that roof. That'll make a hell of a difference to everyone with this heat.
Barbecue.
Can you help us out?
Okay, that's quite interesting.
And we're back. Thanks for tuning in to Roof Tops Radio with Carrie. It's fucking crazy to me that we didn't get the solar panels set up soon. But it's crazier to me that we have spent all this time relying on fossil fuels when we have solar, hydro, geothermal, and wind power. Like, I know that solar panels in Seattle is a shitty idea, but they have so much wind and water that you just put that shit out. Like, we could have done all this work to change our infrastructure before the power grid went down, and we just didn't.
I just realized, I hope I ain't giving away stuff that I got. Oh no. Thought I was giving away stuff that I was wearing.
My inventory could use this. This works nicely. Exactly what I needed.
I don't mind that, but I would sell it, but it's got a high damage calibrate.
Thanks for the deal.
Let me see if I've got any up. Level 6. Actually, I'm going to deconstruct them. Ah, cheers, mate. Hang on, let me just quickly just flick. Did you join my channel? Let me just have a look. Yep, you did. Here we go. All done. Right, guys, what I'm going to do is now, I'm going to swap to the screaming game. Right. Do I want to quit? Yes. So, I'm just going to swap to Dead by Daylight now. I think it's good when you play different type of games, though, online-wise. So, Fluffy, you gonna have any questions then? Now, what should I go as? Should I go as killer or survivor? I'm gonna go as killer first time now. Because I did do that yesterday. Because my old site survivor at the beginning. And I thought I'll do killer. But I'm gonna do a couple of games of killers now. Now, let's see how well I'll do on this now. That's a killer. So, how many kills do you reckon I will get? That'll be quite interesting, I reckon. So, one put sick on. Like, thick the mist up, so that's going to be funny. Here we go. I reckon I'm supposed to get about two people. Because I'm starting to level up now on the killer, so it's starting to get a little bit harder. I don't normally play as killer. Oh, I hear somebody already. She mucked up on that. Oh, she's an insta heal. Normally I could just time it, even I could just hit them, then I'll still get padded to the face. Alright, so one's over there. Oh! Yeah, I'm not doing too good at the moment. Fluffy bunnies. Bloody hell, what are these using? Brand new parts? I know somebody else is near here. Somebody's behind that wall, because I saw the scratch marks. Somebody's up at the top. So we know one's at the top, and he's not working on it, or she. Nope, that's because that's why. So Claudette. Friends were a bit dumb to get you off the hook that close. Well, I was close. Oh, go to the trap, go to the trap. I'm so sorry, Claudette, but And I can't see you there, Meg. See? Just like that. I hate this. So one disconnect, great. Oh, here we are. I don't know why they disconnect. So the other one's over here. I don't know why they do sort of run, because I run like for about 2 seconds, then I sort of like stop running. I bet ya the old one has found the hatch. Actually, there. If he's jumping, yeah, there you go. He knew it was there. A rotten oak. Hello guys, you just tuned in and you also just started following, or you know, try and get other people to join and watch if you want. That'd be absolutely grand. Thank you. Oh, somebody else is streaming. Well, it's a mind you, they won't be able to see my name till the end. So, petrified oak. Oh, that's going to be interesting. Sometimes when I play as killer, I don't usually think like I'm a survivor. Alright, so I'm out in the open. I think these guys are a full team. Can't I pick? There you go. There you go. One's running already. Oh, they're taking hooks out. That's not good. Where did you go? But you're taking the hooks out, are you? I'll see you there. Somebody knows where. Oh! Quite close. Oh, injured ones here. See, if I can put as many on hook as quick, it put pressures on them. Yeah, see, that one's already going, that one's going for the save. Come on, Dave. Not David. Yeah, he's the detective. Tap. Mind you, I bet they're going to get another couple of generators on in a minute. Then I'll be totally through barred. Yep, I knew that would be happening. And yeah. I bet I've got one of them watching my stream. Oh, one's going for the save. Sorry, Dave, I'm not taking no business today. Yep, knew that would happen. What they do is they go around taking them out and they do it on 99%. And all they've got to do is just tap it. Oh my god. That's a good block, actually, I've got to admit. Alright, mate, thanks for watching. Have a good night's sleep. Yep, here you go. And that one's gonna go out as well. Yeah, there you go. That's going to be knocked out. You watch. They've gone this way. Oh, cheeky. And I bet ya she's got adrenaline. Gotcha. I think it's the first time she's been hooked. Yeah. I see one over here. Typical. betcha that hook's been tampered with. Yeah, I could hear it already beside me. Yep. Oh, there's a hook over there. Oh yeah, she's... You do, because I know you're the streamer. And I betcha... Yep. Yep, they're all out. Mind you, this is where Blood Warden would come in handy. Yep, there we go. They kept taking the hooks out, they were brutal on that. Mind you, it wouldn't surprise me, one was following or watching. Because you could bring up the overview in Steam and you can see who you're currently playing with. And it shows you the killer's name. Right, here you go. I most probably will get another beating on this. Oh. There's one already. Oh, you can tell she's looking for a pallet. She's just gone past one. Why did she do that? Markings. Oh, I'll see ya. Oh, come here, Meg. I didn't want to kill ya. Come here. Thank you. I see you working on that, Jenny. I'm surprised nobody hasn't gone and got her off yet. Oh, there you are, Bill. Wonder what you've been gonna make your do, mate. Got that one off. You'll do. Oh, gone. Thank you. Just about to go back on myself, then I realised the bloody trap's there. Oh, I see Bill. And Bill sees me. Oh, that person gave up. But in a way, now they're sort of letting me know where they are. Behind this rock, aren't you? Oh, I don't know if he's not near because I was in the paddy then. Oh, Bill, why did you heal there? I knew where you are. Oh, you got keys. Oh, poor Bill. Bill had a key which allows you to get out of the hatch. I don't know if it's a broken key or a full key. Out you come. I haven't seen the other person. Find him. Trying to see which way I was gonna go. Oh my god, come here. Ah! Oh, thank you. Yeah, person found the hatch. I didn't put no offerings on. And I don't have many. Let's put 20. Oh no, actually, I don't. In fact, they're going to there. And it's the Michael map. Boop. Poopy boop poop, poop. Oh, you're looking at me. I'll see what you're doing. Oh, you cheeky. Oh, she knew what I was doing. I tried to run up around. Where the hell did she go? Yeah, you know these know each other, alright? Sorry, love, your team's annoying. I'm gonna tunnel the fluffing hell out of you. Oh, that's even better. But did they do that on purpose? Nope, because I'm not even in the thing. Charger to try and make her like waste her torch. Oh shit. What you get for looking at the second screen. Go on, get her off. Go on, get her off. Then I just sharply turn. Why don't we try and get one in that trap? Go, jump over. Oh. Sorry, I've got a date. Yeah, you know these are the ones just bucking about. Come on. No, I'm not going to go after you, Flashy Meg. Where are you, Flashy Meg? Oh shit, I thought that was Meg then. Job. Oh no, he was trying to disarm it. Oh, she's her. I'll have her. Why does she squeal like a bloody hamster? She knows. Oh, why can't I pick that trap up? It's annoying on that. Damn it, I forgot about the trap, wasn't it? She really wants me to get him. Or get her. Oh no. That fucked them up. But. Gotcha. Right, where's your friend? Come here. Damn it, too far. What the? Okay. I will admit, I'm not having much luck on this tonight. And I think David's actually dead on hook, if I remember. Yeah, she's gonna get up. Great. What the hell? Got you on that. Yeah, you're gonna flash me, are you? Really? I don't know, some of the things should have connected on that. Bet the other one knows exactly where. I'll give it 3, 2. One. Oh. Yeah, there you go. God knows where that was. Well, I'm going to do a couple of games of Survivor, and that most probably going to be my last bit. Oh, better go click ready then. Thank you. go. Okay, I think I might get to do one more game and that's it, guys, because I'm a bit tired. We got today. Oh, I think it might be the trapper. Yep. You're the one that needs healing, love, not me. I thought you actually put it in. And Claudette is now buggering off not to help. Sorry, Claudette, but you didn't sort of like come and help me out. Yep, there you go. She must be in. Oh no. See the other two on the other side. Alright guys, I'm gonna call it a night there. God, I'm tired and I'm having trouble concentrating at the moment. But anyway, thanks for watching. And tomorrow will be definitely much more better. Alright guys, speak to you later. Bye.